questions, but I want to say sorry that I couldn't film my vlogs for South Carolina because there's horrible connection. I didn't have time, and I was just with my family, and we were like out most of the time. So sorry I couldn't do that, but I will be posting a video early to make up for that before my schedule. And if you don't know what my schedule is, it's Tuesdays and Thursdays. Let's get started. Okay, so I have the questions on the laptop. First question, who is your favorite YouTuber? My favorite YouTuber is Lance210. Second question, what are my top 10 favorite candies? I don't have 10 favorite candies. I will list my top 5 favorite candies. My favorite candy is a Hershey's bar, and then it's Sweet Tarts. My third favorite is Swedish Fish. Fourth favorite is Ring Pops. My fifth favorite is Nerd Ropes. If you could spend a whole day with a celebrity, who would it be? Not sure if you count a YouTuber as a celebrity or like a acting celebrity. If I were to spend a day with a celebrity, I don't really know who it would be because there's lots of celebrities in the world. Next question. What grade are you in? Going into fifth grade, and yesterday was my birthday, and I turned 10. How long does it take to edit a video? At most, it takes 30 minutes to 2 hours, because if we get a lot of footage, we have to edit that down. Okay. Next question. What level gymnastics are you on? I don't have leveled at my gymnastics, because it's not like a real gym, it's a rec center. I didn't start gymnastics till I was about 7. There's no gymnastics gyms around where I live. So, I will kind of answer that question. I'm not at a level, I am in advanced at my gymnastics because it goes to beginner, intermediate, advanced, and open. I'm in advanced. Kaitlyn also asked more questions that I will be answering now. What is my favorite band? Well, I don't have a favorite band, but if I were to listen to a band, it would be 5 Seconds of Summer. What made you start YouTube? I thought that it would be fun, and my cousin started YouTube. That's basically it. What is my favorite restaurant? It's Olive Garden. Very simple and casual. But if you could spend a whole day with a YouTuber, who would it be? It would be Logan Paul. Sorry if you don't like him, but he does really fun stuff. Next question. What are my top 10 or more favorite movies? Again, I don't have 10. Favorite movie is Bridge to Terabithia. My second favorite is Divergent. My third favorite is Grown Ups. My fourth favorite is Grown Ups 2. And my fifth favorite is Expelled, if you don't know what that is. It's on Netflix. And Cameron Dallas is in it. If I could have any superpowers, what would it be? Okay, 3. Flying, teleportation, and controlling somebody. If I had to pick one, it would be flying. That was all the questions. And quick announcement, I will be making a second YouTube channel, and that's where all my bloopers will go. You may not see it or think, but I have lots of bloopers, lots. And sneak pizza videos will be going up there. You would like to see more videos from me, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn my post notifications on. Thanks for watching!